And now, in honor of Martin Luther King Day, Weekend Update is proud to present the nation's preeminent African-American leader. It is the Reverend Jesse Jackson. Reverend Jackson.
As I look out here tonight, I see the face of America. Red and yellow, black and brown, brown and white and black and yellow, all connected with a single common thread. We just want to laugh. Don't make us crazy or terrible or low down. We just want to laugh. We don't need a jet ski or a second home. Oh, we just want to laugh. We'll go for anything, Norm. Fat jokes, gay jokes, skinny jokes, any joke. We're not greedy, we just need it. We just want to laugh. It gets dark sometimes.
Whoa, Jesse. You know, that's all well and good, but well, what does that have to do with civil rights?
In first step of mathematics. One. One, to laugh, people must agree on something.
That's right, yeah.
To agree on something, people must first establish common ground.
That's right, that's right.
And you must agree to laugh, and you must have common ground to agree. It takes two wings to fly. You're still a bird. You must find common ground for you to laugh.
Reverend Jackson, can you explain that last part again, just that?
Well, who can answer such a speculative question? I only know that a horde of people, a set of not Montgomery Ward of people, as me, Jesse Jackson, what do you want? What do I want? I want to serve our nation. What do I want? I want to raise the moral tone of our nation. What do I want? I want a pitcher, not an underwear stitcher. What do I want? I want Fred Flintstone in that house. I want Fred's cat out that house. Stay outside for the night. I want shoes on Fred and Barney. Every time they take that big old stone car down the street, through the courtesy of Fred's 2 feet. Say it with me, yabba dabba do. Yabba dabba do. I love you all.
Yabba dabba do, Jesse Jackson. Jesse Jackson.
I love you all.
Jesse Jackson. Finally, in U.S. News and World Report's list of the best and worst jobs for 1996 is out. Last year's best job, multimedia software consultant, was replaced by a new best job, bioindustrial engineer. And in the worst job category, last year's winner, crack whore, has lost its spot. The new worst job is assistant crack whore. That's all for now. Thanks, folks. Good night. Good luck.